Come hike with us for a day as we walk from Mexico to Canada.
Watch our steps and calories add up as we make our way through Wyoming's red desert.
It's 6:45 and we're off.
We were in for a surprise this morning.
Look at all of these sheep.
After a couple hours of hiking, we took a break to filter water, eat a snack, and put on sunscreen.
Then we got back to hiking.
It's 9 a.m. and getting hot.
We saw lots of these cute lizards this morning.
And we did plenty of snacking while we walked.
Then we took a quick break to start soaking our lunch.
Usually, the CDT is on single-track trail, but this stretch follows dirt roads for livestock and oil.
Water and lunch are just over that hill.
We made it to lunch, tacos and cold coffee.
Every day, Renee takes a lunchtime nap.
We filtered water and we're off, with 14 miles between us and a swimming hole.
It is so hot. There's nothing out here. I love it.
A quick scoop of peanut butter for some energy.
I see the river. We made it.
After a quick dip, we filtered water and got back to hiking.
Made it to camp, the flat, easy terrain meant a few more miles than usual.